what's up, YouTube? How are you doing? I was just looking at this Lego store, and I noticed this. You can pause the video right now if you want to just take a look at that. Anyways, just look at this. I'm just recording this just to look at. Just remember how epic this is if they ever get rid of it. Just look how epic it is. It is so divine and awesome. It says it's from the Skyfire book series Bolo. It's an MK33 Bolo GLS. Look, there's missile fire. Oh, look, there's even a replica scale. Like, oh, look, I'm gonna go to work. Oh my god, what is that thing? Anyways, this is humongous. And I really, really love it. It's two little spaceships. I don't know what that is back there. But it just looks so epic. I mean, who wouldn't want a tank like 50 times bigger than this house? With a bunch of guns on it. Credit goes to Matthew Butter at betterbrickssoftmorrow@gmail.com. Give him credit for that guy, like, come on. And then this cool seaweed thing. It's pretty awesome. And then look at this. We're off to see the wind, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Is the witch. Corn, Golden Gate Road, apples. The forest. The forest. The lion, the tin man, and the scarecrow. Just looks so good. And the castle? Good castle. The weird balloon back there, too. Just kidding, it's not weird. I know what it is. And look, there's all these little penguins that I can't find. Looks like the ice is splitting. Dang. Got some dogs, some fish. They're recording. Star Trek. I can't remember. I think that's for the Mars mission. The Mars rover. There's this weird boat. It's the Coast Guard thing, sorry. It's this cool boat. That little tiny helicopter. And this little Lego man. Lighthouse and some sort of giraffe head over there. There's opera house in Australia, soap opera house. There's the Titanic in Legos. I mean, there's stickers on the side, but this is made out of Lego. Not made out of those mini bricks. And then look, here's the iceberg. You darn iceberg. Anyways, I can't barely see this, but you guys can, but I'm looking at my phone right now. This looks awesome. Like, they put so much detail into this little place. And it looks like those houses are almost exactly the same, other than the flowers. And it looks like they're cooking. A little dog. A little garage with a car. Jeez, my hands start to hurt. Like, not from lifting it up. Looks like there's a few houses. I don't know what this is referencing to or what it's from. There's the old lady from the Lego Movie. You gotta admit, we've all seen the Lego Movie. Sorry if you see... No, you can't see it. I was about to say, sorry if you see this text on my screen, even though I'm not recording on my screen. Dude, just imagine, buy a screen recorder, and then record on your camera when you're recording. Say that three times fast. Anyways, Toy Story 3 or 2, I believe. A bunch of aliens and stuff back there. Good. I can't guess. If you've seen my theory in the video, you probably know. So, when we get to this part, it looks like they have an unfinished roof. Some sort of guy with a broom. Iron Man. Yeah, it looks pretty detailed. Even on this side, it's kind of hard to see. But they still do. So that's camera would go. Just look. Cleaning windows. Houses. This is plaza back there. Just looks so amazing. Oh yeah, the I believe it's Indiana Jones and there's something to do with the golden treasure chest and like the souls left in it and the alien
powers.
So you get down here. No gay. Yeah. No gay. Looks like some sort of cafe. Something like that. Looks like there's a bunch of airplanes.
I know that song's kinda gay. Kinda not gay, your cousin. Anyways.
There used to only be those two big planes. Plane right there. That plane, and that plane. Now they put a lot more. They even put a few helicopters. See, so right there. Sorry, switching planes. Those look like the plane cargo guys. There's a bunch of biplanes with guns. That's dangerous! And there's these cool little private planes. Little plane tow. There's the tiny little air base that keeps tiny little planes, not big fat ones like these. There's a metro station. No, people just want to leave already, right? And there's, I think that's a private plane, so is that. But that carries more people. There's the Deadpool helicopter. It's the ground sweeper. That stuff. Sorry if I don't. Oh, I forgot this back here. So sorry guys, I'm in full zoom right now. Crane. You can do this in slow motion if you just want. Either way, it looks grand. And only about 30 people built all of this. Look at this. I need to zoom out. Two big skyscrapers. They had that in the original. Triple decker bus. Yeah, Harry Potter. There's just a bunch of stuff back there. Did I mention the trains? I didn't. But the trains are so fresh. You could see a Hogwarts train back there. See, Hogwarts train station. All the trains are moving. They usually do this. They move the trains. I think it's pretty cool how they move the chain. Look how fast it's going. That was pretty exciting for the kid. Hey, look. What's that? That's the TARDIS. You guys ever seen that before? It's pretty cool. Firemen, trying to save some stuff. Some of the same posters. TARDIS again. Look, he's such a wee TARDIS. This is totally a goth girl. No offense. Train station evil wizard. Looks like. Okay, the spider from. I believe this is spider from Lord of the Rings. And then there's the Ghostbusters, like, come on, guys, we got you, this big old spider. Okay, Ghostbusters! It's like that's the. The town thing. The capital of the town. Capital. I said it so weird.
Capital. Capital.
It needs to be on this track to move.
Then there's a... some cool stuff in here. See a guy in a limo. And there's a wedding thing. There's some Lego stuff over there. Pretty cool. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna pause the video here and make part two. You guys on the flip side.